cannot.
Merrill is trying to make a brief statement, allow you to take as many photos as you'd like, and then we're going to leave as a family. So thank you for your attention. Here's Merrill. Okay.
Good morning. I'm delighted to be home. Thank the Swedish Embassy in Pyongyang and the American Embassy in Beijing for all their help. It's been a great, great homecoming, and I'm tired, but ready to be with my family now. And thank you all for the support we got, and very much appreciated.
Mr. Newman,
can you talk about your time in prison and
can you tell us what happened?